They even made a car with no steering wheel.
In actual fact, the more you drive this, the easier it becomes. The temptation is to just stare at the end of the bonnet in wonderment that you can actually have any directional control at all.